Yo, what up, everybody? Cardboard Moles is with you. Welcome. It is time to get personal with a box of Allen and Ginter baseball. All right, my man. So you do got to pick your boxes. Put a little pressure on you, Josh. So I numbered every box. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9, 11, and 12. Box 8 and 10 were picked already. Number 11. All right, here's 11. Is that your final answer, Josh? Is this the final answer, 11? Right now, Kells, yes. I have a gold label filler, but I also have an elite filler. But honestly, both are going nowhere. So, Josh, this is box 11. I just want to make sure that's the one you want to do. Got to put a little doubt in you. He says yes. All right, Josh. Good luck. What's wrong with this guy? Good luck, Josh. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, Kells, what are you trying to get into, man? You know, I could put fillers together all day, every day. That ain't no thing. Text my boy something real quick. Yeah, Abraham does that sometimes. I mean, he just passes out. Well, Kells, luckily for you, we have Spectra on the site as well, man. Check out our website, ripcitycards.com. Dude, you know the deal. You know we got Spectra on there. We also got Optic and all types of other hotness. Which were you talking about, Spectra? Well, yeah, I mean Spectra does not nothing on the store breaks until, you know, it's sold out, my man. But as far as we do have the Spectra stuff going on at midnight, Optic and Allen and Ginter later tonight. My man Joe picking up the Ravens and Elite. Thank you. Oh, man. What if the rip card is in this box right here? Good deal, Kels. Good deal. Man, we still got listings going on for a few things. See what we got. We have a Brett Gardner mini for the Yanks. Cool stuff in this Allen and Ginter. Magnificent Moons this year. Allen and Ginter, some funky stuff, man. Verlander mini for the Astros. The total solar eclipse card there. A Margot mini Padres. It's a lot of minis in this set. Ziggy, am I doing breaks of Allen and Ginter? Yes, I am. On my site, I have personal boxes. Lecomte mini. Neshek Phillies mini. Yeah, no case breaks, only on we do have the eBay case breaks, but yeah, in the store, we are not doing case breaks of Allen and Ginter. Straight personals, man. Bay of Angels, Beach. You know, we decided to do these as personal boxes this year. Travis Shaw Brewers. Got the Home Run Derby stuff there. Oh, man, I've been putting these in thicks. Where they belong in regulars. Yeah, this stuff has like that old school feel to it, Richard, for sure. And the camera doesn't really do it justice. They look way better in person. Simmons mini for the Angels. The aviophobia, what is it, the fear of flying or something? Yep, the fear of flying. Interesting. The radar gun. Were designed to allow police officers to monitor vehicle speed, but they made their way to baseball in the 1960s, measuring pitch speed. Interesting. Allen and Ginter got some knowledge here. A Caratini mini for the Cubs. What do we got here? It's a mini. Walker Buehler. Rookie mini on-card auto. Very nice right there. There you go. Autograph right there for the Dodgers. Walker Buehler. Rookie auto. What do we have here? A Vermont Flags of Lost Nations. Is that really the flag for Vermont? Huh. Or is that like an error or something? I don't know. That's funky. Bora Bora. That looks like a pretty sweet beach. What if there's an auto in that box topper? Hey, Tommy Wiseau, who made like one of the worst movies ever, The Room. There's the Ohtani. First Ohtani I've seen in this, and I've only done two boxes. Allen Ginter. Rookie Ohtani base card. Yeah, Allen and Ginter is basically a history lesson. Yeah, check it out. The Post Office Mauritius. Posters required. Many. This stuff is funky, man. Some really cool stuff in Allen and Ginter. Look at that. Like, magnificent moons. Like, what is this? Mimas. The smallest innermost moon of Saturn. Some interesting stuff here. Like, who is this babe? Bouchard. Name is Genie, too? Man, I'll rub that lamp any day. Sickler. Who the hell is this guy? Oh, he does like a podcast or something. I guess that's cool. And he has a card. I need a card. Where's the cardboard Moses cards at? The cardboard Jesus cards. Bismarck, he got a card. Imagine pulling a mini reprint of the original Honus Wagner. That would be ridiculous. You want me to put the Wiseau in a top loader? Curse of the Bambino. Mini right there for the Yanks. Vintage baseball. That's pretty cool. Where's the Wiseau? My man wants the Wiseau in the top loader. Have you seen that movie? It's one of the worst movies like ever. Oh, jokes. Okay. I was going to say, I'm going to go look for it. It's in here somewhere. A Zimmer Indians mini. A Cabrera patch for the Tigers. Got a mini here, AJ Pollock, D-backs mini. There, yeah, Tom from MySpace was in last year's Allen and Ginter. Some funky stuff in here, yo. Like my baby Stevens right there, a little golfing babe. Sloan Stevens, she's a hottie for sure. What do we got here? A Mookie Betts patch. It's a little dinged up right there, though. That's kind of fucked up. Sorry about that, dude. There you go. At least it's not an autograph or a 101, but still, man. Mookie Betts patch for the Red Sox. You talking about this one, Golden Boy? Oh, Bouchard. Yeah, she's hot too, man. What is this, Todd Frazier? Mets? What is this, the Rosen bag? The heck is this? Is that what the pitchers use? The players have used Rosen, a plant extract that in powder form serves as a drying agent. Since the late 1800s, the first official use of a Rosen bag occurred in a 1931 game between the Yankees and the Senators. Huh. Learn something new every day. Allen and Ginter, a history lesson for sure. Who the heck is this guy? Rogers? Austin Rogers, stand-up comedian. I guess that's cool. I want my own Allen Ginter card now. The Sickler guy, who's like a podcast dude or whatever. I need to get my own card. My own Allen and Ginter cardboard Moses 101 mojo. A Verdugo Dodgers rookie mini. Hey, there we go. South Beach, Miami, baby. That's where I'm from. And currently at. Repping that MIA. Yeah, like park cards too. That's kind of cool. Eric Thames Brewers mini. A Bondi Beach card. Read the back of the South Beach card. Let's see what it says. Not quite anything goes, but there's no telling what a beach goer might experience and even a brief visit to South Beach. As enticing as the sands and waters may be on this famous stretch of Miami Beach, it's the people who make the scene. Celebrity encounters and loud Latin beats are the norm in a locale where people flock to see and be seen. Yeah, it sounds about right. Sounds about right. Got that boy Ramirez, Jose Ramirez, mini for the Indians. There's a Marine National Monument card. Bomb Cyclone. I forgot that's what they call blizzards now. Bomb Cyclone, a name derived from the scientific term bombogenesis, defines a storm that intensifies so rapidly that its pressure drops 24 millibars in 24 hours. Interesting. I thought it was just called a blizzard. Kozar Angels, mini. That's what it should have said on the back of the card. Should have said it's Miami. Who cares? Tom Segura, who's one of my favorite comedians. This guy's pretty hilarious. Miggy Cabrera, mini for the Tigers. Former Marlin great. Of course, we get rid of all our great players because that's just what we do in Miami. Squanto, Indigenous Heroes, mini. Interesting stuff in this. Gotta love Allen and Ginter, man. And that's it for the break. There is the box topper left. Let's see what's in the box topper. It is the Natural Wonder Banff National Park. That's a pretty nice looking park. Where's that located at? In Canada. That's pretty cool. Would have been even sweeter if that was like an auto box topper. But kind of hard to get an autograph from a national park. You should have at least like thrown a rocket in there or something. I don't know. But that's it for the break, my dude. So what did we get? Well, there was an Ohtani rookie base card. Angels. And we got two patches. One for Miguel Cabrera of the Tigers. All right. We have a Mookie Betts patch for the Red Sox. And a rookie auto for the Dodgers, Walker Buehler. Pretty sweet card. And that's going to do it for the break, my man. Thank you very much, Josh. That was your personal box of Allen and Ginter. We'll get it out to you.